Hello, welcome to the demonstration of Project Minotaurus by Streamnovation Ltd. You can see here two Julia set applications, one on CPU and one on GPU. You can see the GPU version is much faster, it's usual. But the real interesting thing here is that both application has the same source code, which is pure standard C++ code. So we have GPU binary, a GPU executable based on pure C++ code. You can see here the code. It is common. We modify it. We activate some warp effect, you will see. We compile the code. In this case, the compiling goes for both CPU and GPU, so both applications are compiled in the same time here. Let's run them. Here is the warp effect you see. Both applications follow the orders of the same C++ code. You can see here the CPU and GPU code goes in the very same way, but the GPU is much faster. So, see you at the CNNA, and please visit our website, streamnovation.com. Thank you for watching.